Real, baby, real. Yeah.
She's like, yeah, I'm ready. I can't.
Well, don't touch the bail, though. So, yeah, let it roll. Let it go. Just let it go. Hold on.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice and easy.
Lefties.
Nice and easy.
I know. I realized it after I gave that to her.
That's a nice one. That was coming up. There you go.
She's going to freshwater fish, though.
Yeah, there
you go.
That's
what she's going to use.
Oh, he's right. Fish. There you go.
Job. Just like that.
Come back over this way.
That's a big fish.
Help her dip that rod if it goes under.
Yep. No, you don't touch
that
rod.
She got it.
We got it. First thing you can do is touch that rod while she's fighting the fish.
Yes, sir.
That's a big fish.
Baby girl,
you
gotta work him. He's gonna work you.
No, he's gonna walk toward you.
Wow, that's a big one. Going that way, you follow him. Follow the fish. Follow the fish. Always follow the fish, dear. Come over. Come over to the corner.
Teamwork. Teamwork. Good job. She's
so much fun. Wow.
Yeah, that's a good one.
She saw him struggle before, and she was like, I was going to grab it, but then I saw him struggle.
Too much slack. Remember, that's too much slack. Go down. Keep that rod tight.
Keep that bent. Make sure that rod bends always.
If you get that fish slack, he's
going. There you go.
Keep him bending that rod all the time.
Keep that bent, yeah. Always keep that bent.
Shark.
Short and sweet. Short and sweet. We got color.
That's definitely not a shark.
I was going to say.
Oh, look at that one.
Oh.
Look at that.
Oh.
Yeah. Look at that one.
Yeah. Woo. Come on. Put him up. Put him up.
That
was right on you.
Boy, you fought that baby.
Nice job.
Ooh, that's nice. Look at that.
Now, that's your 30-pound fish.
Yeah. That's
and you were worried that you weren't going to be able to fight the other one.
Look at that one.
That's awesome.
Hey, Jane, take a look at this one here.
Good job.
Oh,
that's a good one.
That's your size.
It's half her size.
I know. You gotta hold that. Awesome. You gotta hold it.
She's like, I'm exhausted.
I know. She's like, my arms are shaking right now.
I'm just holding them by the heels so that way he don't flap out.